One nice way to share videos in your D2L course is by embedding them in a D2L page. Let's look at the process of embedding a video. After you log into D2L and go into your development course, click on the Content option on the left side of the navbar. Now choose the module where you'd like to house your video. I'm going to choose the Getting Started module. Click the blue New button and in the drop-down menu, select Create a File. In the Enter a Title field, add the title of your video. I'm going to call mine MTSU True Blue. Below the title field, there's a larger editor box where you can add information about the video. Here, I'm going to paste in some text about being true blue to help describe what students will see in the video. After you've written your description, press Enter to create a new line. We'll embed our video below the text. Let's talk for a second about video accessibility when using other people's content. I found the video I want to share on YouTube. You'll want to look for video content that has available and accurate captions. An easy check is to click the CC button at the bottom right of the video frame in YouTube. If you see English-auto-generated, you'll need to watch through the video with captions turned on to verify that 99% of the captions are correct. If you see only the word English when you turn on captions, it means that the content uploader probably edited those auto captions for accuracy. You'll still want to verify that they're correct before sharing, though. Another video accessibility concern deals with visual content that is not adequately described by the video narrator. Also, videos that contain purely visual content may need audio description. All right, back to our embed process. Notice on the YouTube video page that there is a share option underneath the video on the right side. Click the share option. The share a link pop-up window will appear with many options to share the video. Choose the first icon labeled embed. Another window will pop up with the iframe embed code. Click the copy button. Switch back to your D2L course. Notice the D2L editor tools on the top line of the D2L editor box. Click the Insert Stuff icon, which is the first icon on the left. The icon looks like a dark gray rectangle with a white triangle in the center of it that resembles a play button. Once you click the Insert Stuff icon, choose the option labeled Enter Embed Code. You can now paste the iframe embed code you copied from YouTube into the Embed Code pop-up. Click the blue Next button at the bottom left of the pop-up window, and you should see the video preview appear. Click the blue Insert button at the bottom left. You should now see the video within the D2L text editor. Note that you can center your video if desired. Click the blue Publish button at the bottom left. If you navigate back to the content area, you'll now see your video as a link within your module. When you click the link, you'll see the embedded YouTube video and description that you created. Your video is now ready for students to watch. Now you know how to enhance your content by embedding videos within your D2L course.